Hello friends, my name is Amit Shinde. We are looking at very simple programs of microcontroller. And we are going to see the second program, which is generation of a square wave with simple input output port. Here you will see that what we are going to do over here is that 0th pin of port 1 we are going to if we'll set for some time, and if we'll reset for some time, set means putting 1 and reset means putting 0. So alternately, if you'll put 0 and 1 on 0 pin of port 1, what will happen is it will be square wave. So what we did in this program is that first I had set the port, okay, we had set the bit, this is set bit. Okay, individual bit we can set by this instruction. So what I did is that I had set the 0th bit of port 1. Okay, then this is the program for this two lines are for delay. I had moved 24 into R0. I decremented it and this loop will get continued for once it has reached to 0. Okay, then what I'll do is that I will clear it. That means this bit, 0th bit of port 1 will get clear. That means it will become 0. Then again, this is the delay. Okay, and this I will continue. I will continue doing it this for infinite time. So there is unconditional jump from 2, from here to start. Okay, here. This is the loop which is for the delay. I'd put the this is the delay value. Okay, R0 is will be decremented, and till it reaches to 0, it will be jumped to the 1. 1 is same location. Okay, they're at the same location at here only. It will jump, so it will be, you know, this will be in the loop. Okay, so from 24 it should go to 0 to go to the next bit. Okay, and same procedure will get followed. Okay, so after this we have seen that we are supposed to build it. Okay, then rebit all. Okay, and then we will go to the debug, start debug. Okay, so we will be here. Okay, now here this is the memory. Okay, this is the program. This is actual memory in the this is our actual program in the memory. Okay, these are the register, but we are not able to see the output. The this pin we should see. For that purpose, we should go to the peripherals. Here if you will see that there are interrupts, we can see the interrupts, input output port, serial and the timers. Okay, now this is the input output port, right? So this is the port 1, we need to select the port 1. Now here you can see this is the port 1. Okay, and what we are supposed to observe is 0th bit. Okay, so we will be observing 0th bit of this. Okay, so instead of running this, okay, first we have to run this step by step. Let's see what happens. Okay, it is set, so it will be 1. Okay, so get over. Okay, so it has to be done for 24 times. Now see here, it is cleared. Okay, so it is cleared, it will be there for 24 times. Okay, and again here you can see that it is set. Okay, if I'll run this continuously, see what happens. It is setting, resetting, setting and resetting. Okay, so if I'll dump this program into the kit, into the hardware, okay, if I'll copy this program into hardware, and if I'll check the 0th pin of port 1, what you will observe? You will observe the square wave. So this is the simple program to access the ports of the microcontroller. Okay, this is the second program. Next time we will be seeing the third program, which will deal with the memory. Okay, and here it is memory. Okay, that we will see how to manipulate the memory in the next program, how to transfer the data from one location to another location. Okay, to go to that, we are supposed to go over here, and here there is a memory window. Okay, if we'll click over there, this window will pop up. Okay, so next time we will see the block transfer program. Thank you.